here before my dad regains consciousness.
I am the Sparrow Prince. Long has my spirit been trapped within this place. Before you lies the maze of the...
What?
One path leads to the...
Phew! We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Need to get somewhere quickly. Are we doing this? Righteous. Catch you later.
Superhero, the bank is closed due to a lava emergency. Hey, what are you doing down there? You think that will do anything? Uh-oh.
Hell yes!
Superpowers in your butt? I'm out of here!
Knowing Thomas is at home dicking around makes all this worth it. Yeah, I don't want Craig to see me posting on social media when he's so down.
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Sure wish someone would fix things between my son and his little boyfriend.
Got some new stuff today. Get it while it's hot so you can eat it cold later. I don't have all day, kid. Keep that handy for your darkest hour. Orders up, Pinksy. You're all right. That ought to get some juices flowing. Come back anytime, during business hours, I mean.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Always right for the job. There it is. Freedom Pal School for the Gifted and Talented. This way, Do-Gooder. Ah, so that's where their secret door is. Ha! They think they can stop Professor Chaos with a terminal thingy? I can hack anything. I gotcha, little guy. There you go. That did the trick. Gee whiz, would you look at this? Wow, now this is a superhero base. Holy smokes, they got a training room and computers and lights. Well, this beats the crap out of Coon's base, huh, new kid? Gee, I can play here every day.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey, hey, Mysterion. Well, we were just hoping to speak with Dr. Timothy.
Why? The new kid wants to switch franchises, and I told him I'd help.
Hey, new kid. Thought you might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip him to shreds.
Calm down, everyone. Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh, God. It's him.
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah, we just thought that, you know, your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive. But, you know, we just thought he should switch because Coon and Friends kind of isn't going anywhere. Oh, God, see, the new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon and Friends? And since I hate Coon and Friends, I decided to help him out. You get anything?
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be blocking my abilities.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pal's motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
Shit's going south real fast in this town. You want to get back there? Not a chance. The dock is working.
Oh boy, I wish Coonstagram had a love button.
Sorry if I'm a little distracted. My dad was arrested yesterday. He's attacked in our own home, and then they took him to jail. You gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
Thanks for helping with my dad. I really appreciate it.
Need to get somewhere quickly.
Better run fast. There you go. Dead here.
Awesome.
Looking for answers? Mr. Connor sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service. You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a shitty ninja service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a shitty ninja service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, hurry, we're from Shitty Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000. Okay, if you don't want to pay bribe, we're gonna have to murder you. Prepare for shitty combat! Please prepare for authentic shinobi action, please.
Ninja stuff! You're not corrupt!
Who wants a popsicle?
You fight like a goddamn Mongolian.
I'm pretty sure I'm up, Billy.
You kids want to learn authentic ninja moves after I defeat you? Very reasonable price.
Protect the innocent. Uphold the law.
Fair.
to hit Authentic Ninja.
Remember this day, for it is the day you die. Score
another one down. Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged. Engage. Temper tornado.
No! Fuck you, stupid kid! Please enjoy Authentic Ninja Fighting Breeze!
No X onda! Ninja action, 준비. Ninja 치기.
Okay, I think I'm ready. Hey, fellas, want to see my Hammer of Chaos? It's pretty neat.
Tupper Mech is coming online.
Might take too long. Good thing I don't pay by the hour.
Sorry about your turn.
Okay, good ninja entrance. Smoke very nice.
Ninja instincts awaken.
Tiger in the grass. Submit me to ultimate ninja power. Ninja power는 멈출 수 없다. Ninja들은 빨라. Warrior Spirit ready!
Chaos is on the rise!
Burn Valhalla! Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends...
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free. Mwah!
Ah, Enid, it's yum yum.
Star French is brewing! Freeze!
Fire begins!
Ah, true.
Ninja speed fails me. 나는 기다린다. Ninja attack, very deadly. Ninja 공격 자세 준비 완료. Super ninja 속도와 힘.
I will punish you.
Ninja의 운이 좋다. Enjoy Ninja Ska.
Prepare for maximum chaos.
My body is strong.
Executing combat protocol. I think I like it better over here.
Oh, sweet.
Predator finds its prey.
Prepare for your doom!
Test fire is over!
Here comes Tupperware!
Fresh wound!
Alright, ready to make some weather? Supreme Thunder!
Enemy down!
Ah! Some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
I think these villains are about ready for a taste of Tempermint Mark III. Take this!
Nice teamwork, Super Pals! We Super Wood!
Hard to find a good ninja these days.
Remember the Dagobah system?
Sure, I remember. I loved it.
Remember Study Alpha 5?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, Mimi.
New kid, it's time to prove yourself. I've marked the location of the mission on your map. The other Freedom Pirates will be waiting for you there.
Go, Chasa Junbi. Fight or we don't get paid.
Okay, new kid, apparently Tweak and Craig have agreed to some counseling together. Okay. Could you meet us at the school? Thank you.
I'm the fastest kid in town. I could have taken like 7 minutes.
Good going, new kid.
There you go.
Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there? Okay. Hey, new kid, come on in and have a seat. Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel, okay? Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid, okay? So, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well, Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out, resentments. Okay, and then in a relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which, of course, brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweak and Craig. Yo, go beat the shit out of them! You too, new kid!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid.
Get some revenge on that shit, oh yeah!
It is I, Wonder Tweak! Here comes the shot!
Feels good, right?
Sure does! How can you be so deaf?
Microaggression! Hit him!
Oh, yeah, get that little bastard!
crap. No one likes victimization.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, here we go with another accusation. Typical. Here we go with the resentments again.
Super Craig? More like stupid Craig.
Okay, Thundergeek.
That'll teach expectations for being unrealistic. Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations.
Oh, God! Ah!
You boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Wait, he's right.
Huh?
We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Craig! Yeah, let's do it, Craig!
That was beautiful, boys. Now fuck the rest of them up, okay?
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Resentment's gonna lash out!
Go get him, Tiger!
Hey, I got rid of expectations.
Here comes withdrawal. No one's gonna feel good after this.
One less turn for the bad guys!
I can't read your mind!
Damn it, who needs you, expectations? Oh, great, more expectations! You like that withdrawal? You gonna cry now? That big bully, victimization.
Ow.
There it is, victimization's getting dirty.
All you want to do is play video games.
Mega Pop
Hut. Oh, look who got victimized. Oh, another bitch move from withdrawal coming right up.
Ha. Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
How does that make you feel? Resentment, huh?
Ooh.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Mega Fist Punch.
Yeah, fuck you, Resentment, Tuka.
That sucks for you, new kid.